As a competent partner for Industrial Bags, Mondi Industrial Bags produces innovative packaging solutions customized to fillers' needs. Optimized bag solutions are specifically adapted to the requirements of each industry. In example, building and construction, food, agriculture, chemicals, and other industries. The broad product range includes bags that are optimized for high-speed filling, suitable for food contact, ensuring product security, and adapted for easy handling. This animation illustrates Mondi's paper bag production. The production process is divided into two main parts, the tube forming and the bottom folding. Let's have a look at the details of bag production. The kraft paper and film reels are set up according to the specifications. They are unwound and introduced into the tuber. The outer ply is led through the inline printing unit and printed with water-based colors and flexographic printing technology. In a simplified manner, the tuber folds the most important raw material, paper, into a tube. Let's see how this works in the production process. At the first stage in the tuber, paper and film can be vent hole perforated to improve the air permeability of the bag. At the cross-pasting unit, spots of glue are applied to combine paper and film plies. Thereafter, glue is applied along the longitudinal seam at the edge of the paper layers. Paper and film are now precisely folded and formed into a continuous tube. In the next step, a perforating knife is used to cut through the tube and individual tubes are separated. The individual tubes are accumulated into bundles at the end of the shingling conveyor. The bags bundles are now transported from the tuber to the bottomer. Again, in a simplified manner, the bottomer precisely folds the bottoms, now turning it into a real bag. Needless to say that these steps are carried out much faster during the production process. Let's have a look. The tube bundles are inserted into the rotary feeder from where they are extracted one by one, aligned and passed through a series of creasing and slitting stations to enable precise folding. At the opening section, the tube is opened on both ends along the creases, and triangular pockets are formed. A filling valve can be inserted in the process. Bottom patches, which can be pre-printed, are applied with an additional unit to cover the bottom and give it extra strength. The bags are discharged to a press section, where the powerful pressure of belts ensures efficient paste distribution and adhesion. The finished bags are counted and accumulated into bundles. Throughout the production process, the quality of the bags is monitored automatically by electronic inspection systems and visually by machine operators. A final quality control is done before palletizing. The bundles are then stacked on pallets using a robotic stacker for precise placement of the bundles for excellent pallet presentation. The bundles are automatically counted, ensuring accurate quantities. After drying, the bags are prepared for delivery to the customers. They are ready to be filled and to protect their content. Mondi Industrial Bags. Bag expertise at your service.